Welcome, everyone. It is time to do 2015 Bowman Draft Asia Full Case Jumbo PYT number 19. So, or whatever. Next scene. Go. There you go. All right. Scooch that on over a little bit here. So I got some space to work with. Where is my, here it is. Boom. Oh, snaps. Should be going, I'm gonna go box by box on this. Do we all agree? Box by box. Julie, when you get a chance, can you give me some 400 count boxes, please? Like, a lot. Thank you. Now, I'm not gonna do the 10K, McBob, but I'm gonna let Jason do it. Alright? It'll be the first thing he does. I'm gonna eat into his time, but he don't mind. He better not. I'll clock him with love. Actually, I don't like that you can't see it, so at least the bottom team there. There we go. That over. Boom. All right, we're going to go box by box, baby. So there's your list. Read it and weep. Weep with joy, of course. Here we go. Good luck to you all. Let's make a trade here.
You say make a trade?
Yeah. Oh. This is all one break. These, what I'm handing to you. And these also.
This is all one.
This is the optic.
Okay.
Thank you. Sweetness. Alright, here we go. He probably would whoop me around the office. Because I'm into that kind of thing, Jujim. So I'll probably let him. All right, so let's see what we have in here, baby. All right. Man, it's been a while since I've laid my hands on some Bowman here. This is all paper, but I do remember how it works. We're gonna fly through this thing. These are the chromes, that's an insert. Paper base. Here we have a Ryan Burr, no, gray there for the D-backs. Mikey White for the A's. They do have that little nuance there. These are all paper. And then we have this Jordy Lara for the Mariners and a Jake for the Tampa Bay. So what do you call these? This is my first look at this right now. Well, it has been a while since I've laid my hands on some Bowman. How about this, McBapa? I'll go halfway, and then he does the other half. These are all paper. Is chrome, Javier Medina, aqua for the Rockies. Here we got a little gold action. Lucas Giolito, number /50 for the Nationals. There you go. They're black refractors, non-auto. Gotcha. Not numbered, I'm sorry. Yeah, here they are. Got some more of them here. And Austin Riley, Kyle Holder. These are chromes, paper base here. And some more black refractors that are not numbered. These are all paper base. It's a Bowman Scout here for Ian Happ.
He's got too much shit going on.
These are, whoa, what is this? A Reynaldo Lopez black refractor. But what is this, like a black ice or something like that? I don't know. For the Nationals, right there.
Today, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. Need this. Is this for this?
Stats. So insert. These are the black refractors, non-numbered. Chrome, paper base, and more black refractors. You got it, McBapa. Oh, it's a wave. It's that black wave. All right. So these are all paper. Chrome. Here we go. Braden Bishop for the Mariners, numbered to 250. There you go. Got that. We have this paper base, black refractors, chrome, paper. Black refractors, boom. Boodle, boodle, boom. These are Piper. Okay, so you want to, boom. Black refractors, chrome, paper base, and the black refractors. Look at you putting it out into the universe, McBapa. These are all paper. This is a insert there. These are, whoa, we got a black refractor auto, I believe. Peep it, yo. For the Pirates, number to 35. Kevin Newman. There you go. Pirates picking up an auto right there. There you go. Separate that. For the Mariners, we got another Braden Bishop. Got a little color on there. All right. Some more black refractors here. A chrome. These are the paper, and these are the black refractors, not numbered. These are all paper base. Rooms. Here we have a Dansby Swanson auto for the Diamondbacks. There you go. It's not numbered though. Not numbered, but it is a Dansby Swanson on card auto. I'm going to go ahead and top load that thing right now. Very nice. Very nice. I'm gonna put this here. Boom. Let's keep it going. Paper, black refractors, chrome, paper base, and more black refractors. Now, these are paper. This is chrome. That's that. More chrome. That is gonna go here. Black refractors, chrome, paper base. And the black refractors. How y'all liking that Dansby right there? Especially more so whoever had the Diamondbacks. Tyler Glass now, that's not numbered or anything. Those aren't numbered. Here we have a black wave for the Phillies. Greg Pickett for the Phillies. That's gonna go here. Black refractors, that's a chrome. the paper base, and then the black refractors there. Just keep it moving. So here are the paper. These are chromes here. A Brendan Rodgers, black refractor, not numbered. Paper and more black refractors. These are paper. These are chrome. Here we go. Yankees pick up an auto, baby. James Caprillion. That's number to 250 for the Yankees right there. Very nice. H Texans, I see him in the chat, but he might, who knows? He might be napping or something. Might be sleeping on me. He might be sleeping on me. You're the black refractors, chrome, paper base, and more black refractors here. Let's cut this down here. Boom. The Mike Newman, I think was his name, right? Kevin Newman, I'm sorry. Not a bad box, not a bad box, but we ain't done yet. So we have this, Bowman Scouts. These are chromes, a paper, a Benintendi, but it's a paper base. Black refractors, a chrome or paper base, black refractors. So that was a box. Let us open another one. Here we go. These are papers. Bowman Scout. I keep thinking these things are colorful, so I keep thinking they're like numbered or something. Here we have a black wave of Ryan Clark for the Braves. That's that. Black refractor, chrome, papers, and more black refractors there. Paper, chrome, Bowman Scout. Another auto for the Yankees. This time it got some color behind it, baby. Number to 250, Kyle Holder. You can hold this card real soon, baby. Very nice. Auto right there for the Yankees. Boom. You got this. So that Kevin Newman is a good one, huh? McBapa, I see you salivating over there. This is going to be paper. This is going to be chromes. More paper. The black refractors are chrome. More paper. And then the black refractors. What happened to Grom? I mean, I'm kind of a man in charge. Kind of. James Caprillion. There we go. Giving me a... What do you call that? Pronunciation lesson? These are chromes. Black refractors. Chrome. Paper base and more black refractors. James Caprillion. It's a weird name. Spell, well, hell, prell. Got it, McBapa. James Caprillion. There you go. Just for you. And we have a Marlins hit, baby. Oh, yeah. Throw up your 305s for Brent Lillick. Brent Lillick, what happened to Grom? Shoot me an IM and I'll take care of you, my man. Getting an auto right there. Boom, got that done. Got this, black refractors, a chrome, the paper base, and more black refractors there. Tribute 2 and number 3. DeGrom, could you please IM me like your first and last name, and I'll look into that, my man. And I'll see what's going on with that. These are black refractors here. Chrome, the paper base, and then the black refractors. I got you, DeGrom. Not a problem, man. Just shoot me an IM. You know, give me some deets, and I'll take care of you, bro. Yeah, 2 spots left in the 10K, McBapa. Plus this, including this one, 2 left. Which are the breaks that we have in the store right now. So these are chrome. Parker French, number /150 for the Rockies. Let's get some of this stuff separated here. Yeah, we got that one, the Kevin Newman Black Refractor Auto, number /35 for the Pirates, Davis 333. These are that. Boom. Let's get some of that straight. These are all paper. Chrome. Here we have an auto, baby, for the Kansas City Royals. Nolan Watson. There you go. There you go. Boom. Separate that right there. This is that Bowman goodness right here. Black refractors, a chrome, the paper base, and then more black refractors. Here we have the paper. This is here. This is gonna go there. A Hunter Harvey Black Wave for the Orioles. More black refractors, a chrome, the paper base, and then the black refractors. Bada bing, bada boom. See here. This is the paper. This is the chrome. Just that good old Bowman Age of Goodness variations. The paper, and then more black refractors. All right, that's it for that box. Let's open another one, baby. Got a black wave here, Tyler Beede of the Giants. Black refractors, a chrome, the paper, the paper. The paper, the chromes. A little color here for you. Michael Soroka, number /250 for the Braves. There you go. Boom. Oh, snap! Nick Plummer! Check that out. Number to 225. All America. Can somebody look that up for me? It's an on-card auto. Nick Plummer. No idea who that goes. I'm probably going to have to look up in the checklist and see who that goes to. I see somebody saying the Cardinals. So I'll look into that. These are the black refractors, not numbered. The paper, and the black refractor. Going to the Cardinals. You got it. Paper. These are chromes. Boom, boom, boom. Black refractors, chrome. The paper, and then here. Before I forget, boom, paper, and that's the color, dome. Boom, the black refractors, a chrome, the paper, and then the other black refractors. Oh, I see a gold. Let's hope it's an auto, and it is! For the Tampa Bay Rays, numbered to 50, Chris Betts. And you can bet it's an on-card auto for the Tampa Bay Rays. There you go. Very nice. Very nice. So here we go. Let's keep it going. Doop, 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 doop. Paper. Black refractors. This is paper, chromes, a Grant Hawken, number to 99 for the Cleveland Indians. And a little paper base color right there. These are black refractors, not numbered, the paper, and more black refractors. Paper, chromes here, paper base, and then the black refractors. All right, I'm gonna pause for a second just to clean up here real quick. Got a lot of stuff here, so let me clean this up here. Sweet. All right, let's continue here, baby. Sorry, I just had to clean up for a second. I don't want anything bad to happen to these beautiful cards. What? How do you say his name again? MCB? James Caprellian, autographed. Check that out. An insert auto. Sick. Yankees getting that hit, baby. Very nice. Boom goes the dynamite. See? It only takes me like 17 times to learn it. Oh, MCB, just, you know, be patient with me. I'm like a puppy, you know? I'm like a puppy. I mean well. Here's the paper. There, I see some color here. Oh, no, that's the variation of the Bowman Asia. Paper, black refractors. Yeah, I had never seen an insert auto of those anyways. So that was cool. Popping that cherry. A black wave of Kyle Zimmer for the Royals. Boom. Wait, I'm sorry. These belong here. That belongs there. Paper base and then black refractors. McBapa is green with envy. Paper, chromes. Here we have an autograph. Oh, my Lord. For the Diamondbacks, y'all. Dansby Swanson. Black refractor auto, yo.
What?
Number 235, baby, baby.
That's a good card.
That's a great card. That is a great card. And worthy of the instant top load. That is exclusive here to Rip City Cards. That is a great card. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. That is greatness. That is greatness. I don't even watch baseball, and I know that's a good card. If I know that's a good card, it has to be. All right, Black Refractors. Let's keep it going. What are the odds they throw another one in there? Or maybe there's, you know, an Ian Happ in here, too. The paper, the paper. The paper, the paper. Here we have another auto, an auto for the Texas Rangers. Dylan Tate, baby. Taste that taint. I'm sorry, Tate. On-card autos are always bueno. That is black refractors, paper base, more black refractors. Boom. Let's see what else we got. Let's see what else we got. McBapa dropping nukes. I mean, that's what I do, man, you know? These hands pull fire. All right, kids? All right, here we go. Chromies for the homies. The black refractor business there. More papers. And then black refractors. I was bound to hit some nasty. It was bound to happen. There we go. Here's the chrome. That goes there. That's going to go there. This is going to go here. That's going to go there. And the paper and then the black refractors. Let's keep it moving. See some color. Here we go. For the Cincinnati Reds, Tyler Stevenson, number to 250. Boom. Boom. I take care of everybody, McBapa. I take care of everybody. Come on now. Come on now. It just so happens that the one spot mojos are so real. Are so real. You know, I should probably put out some insurance on these hands, cause they pull some fire, like this Detroit Tiger Black Refractor Auto. Means it's numbered to 35, baby. Kristen Stewart, not to be mistaken for like the actress or whatever. I think that's an actress. I don't know, but this man is not acting out here in these streets, baby.
That's a good card.
That's a good card. The Jesus says it to me. Did you hear it? He's out here in the hemisphere or something. Go ahead and put these here. Chrome. I got you, MCB. I got you. So I should take a picture of this guy, huh? And upload it to Rip City Cards and Twitter and Facebook, which you can all follow at Rip City Cards. Do so now, kids. Do it now! Alright. I got you, MCB. I got you, baby. I got you. Alright, let's continue. Let's keep the kits coming. Bountiful, bountiful case so far. Let us continue the goodness. A Joe, what is that? Joe? No. JC Cardenas. Number to 150 for the Blue Jays. There you go. Boom. Boom. That's going to go there. This is paper to paper to paper. We're almost halfway done. Doing work right now, MCB. This case is nasty. Here we go. These are... Oh, boy. Got another Yankee here. Another Yankee auto, Kyle Holder, numbered to 99 for the Yankees. Yankees just keep getting more hits here. There you go. Very nice. Let's keep it going. Black refractors, the chromes, the paper, the paper, and more black refractors. I think we have another case of this. Don't we?
Yeah.
So for all of you that are salivating right now, we do have another case. Check out, this is the second time me seeing this card. I don't know anything. Carson Fulmer, Bowman initiation for the White Sox. There you go. That's something a little funky right there. I'm gonna put that right up. Paper, these are the black refractors, chrome, paper base, and then the more black refractors. The paper. Chromes, black refractors, more chrome. Paper. Look at all you guys waiting patiently and also at the edge of your seats. Paper. Bowman Scout. A black wave for Kyle Crick, of the Giants. Those go there. That's a chrome, paper, and then the black refractor's not numbered. Dude, Davis is like a savant when it comes to this stuff. He's like the Rain Man of Bowman. He'll let you know what else is going to come next. These are the chromes. Another black wave for a Cubby this time. Preston Morrison. more black weight. I'm sorry, black refractor, the paper, and then black. Boom. Boom. Here we go. The Cardinals said, I want to get into the action of the autos. And here they go. Nick Plummer. Auto. For the Cardinals. There you go. Cardinals getting a hit. Boom. This is going to go here. That's there. This is going to go here. That's the it for that box. And that's A, you know? When you have the gift like that, McBoppo, you can do things like that. You know, you come in, say your piece, because you know it's going to happen, and then you can just ride into the sunset. These are black refractors. That's it for that box. Which means it is time for some cleanup now. Time for some cleanup. Get rid of some of these here. Oh, a few. Quite a few, K-Daisy. Quite a few. K-Daisy. Why is K-Daisy banned? I mean, why does K-Daisy not have mod status?
It's his choice.
Oh.
Got
it. Alright, so this is good. Alright. Let's keep this stuff separate here. Make some, now that I got some space to work with. Put that there. All right, let's keep it moving. Sounds good, K-Daisy. All right, so these are paper. This is a Bowman Scout, chrome, a black wave. So I'm just gonna fly through this second half here. Boom, boom. I haven't done the 10K, have not done the 10K, no. As requested, the Jesus will handle that. I see a little color here. No, oh, that's the variation of the Asia. Do you want me to do the 10K now, McBaba, or do you still want Jason to do it? Boom, there's that. Bone Scouts, chrome. Black wave, boom boom, black refractor, chrome, paper base, and then the, you got it, MCB. You got it. Paper, chrome, a Sky Bolt, number 250 for the A's. Well, he's gone, McBapa. So maybe tomorrow? You know, I had him here, and we're going to do a little dance and everything. But, you know, away she goes. Paper to paper. Come to Crohn's. More paper and the black refractors here. Oh, that carpal tunnel kicking in. But that's all right. I will sacrifice my joints, ligaments, and nerves and all that to get to deliver these hits to y'all. It's a sacrifice I am willing to make. For the Blue Jays, Sean Reed Foley, number to 150. There we go. Black refractors, the paper. We got another auto here for the Houston Astros, Kyle Tucker. There you go. Astros getting an auto right there, baby. Boom. There we go. Just keep this moving. There we go. I've passed the halfway mark. Approaching the home stretch. A Chris Shaw, number to 150 for the Giants, paper base. These are papers, and these are the black refractors. Don't. Boop, boop. Paper. And all right. That paper base is stacking up there quite a bit. So I'm going to take an opportunity in a bit here to clean that up. But in the meantime, we have an auto for the A's. Not related to Ricky Martin. He is Richie Martin. Check that out. A's picking up an auto. Boom, boom, boom. Here's the paper. Chrome. Oh my God. For the Boston Red Sox, instant top load. You know it. Andrew Benintendi, number to 99, baby. There you go. There you go. Get you some. Get you some. This case is absolutely loaded. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm going to be taking some pictures here. Boom. Some more black refractors. Guys, did I mention we have another case of this?
What color did you use?
If you want to get up in there. Andrew Benintendi to 99, son.
That's like six bills.
Really? So I might just have to walk away with that one.
Dude, this case has been
absolutely disgusting. And we're not even done. And we're not even done!
Unnatural.
Go ahead and drop some nukes for me one time, McBapa. Drop some nukes for me. We're not done yet. We're not done yet, kiddies. We ain't done yet. So let's keep it going. Black refractors. That's a chrome. All right, this paper base is And honestly, I'm gonna take a little break because my heart is racing right now. A Swanson black, a Benintendi green, a Newman black. My God. My God, a Stewart black. Sick, 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 sick case so far. And as usual, I'll do the run back at the end of the. I'll do the recap, at the end of the break. I'm just getting all these paper base out the way here. Ha! Well, Shmoo won. Should have got up in here earlier, baby. Should have joined me earlier, guys. I'm here from 11 to 5. I'm cutting into CBJ's time right now.
Dude, keep crushing. I'll go home if you
want to
rock it.
Nah, I'm hungry as hell. I need to eat something. All right, so this is going to go here. A Bo Burrows for the Tigers, number to 250. Boom. Let's keep it going here. How sicker can this case get? It can get sicker. It can. Let's try. Let's try. This is paper right here. This is, oh my God, another black refractor auto for the Cubbies. Donnie Deweys. Is that how you say his name? Deweys, maybe? Number to 35. Cubs picking up an auto. There you go. Cubs hitting an auto.
Have you done the 10K promo spot for this one?
No, I haven't.
So this one, after this one, there'll be two left?
Yes, sir. Okay. Which are already, I put another optic in with a 10K. Well, who knows, McBapa? Who knows? Who knows? Keep hope alive, baby. Keep hope alive. We might just hit it. The way this case has been going, it might just happen. It might just happen. Here we go. We got another auto. This time for the Seattle Mariners, Nick Nadert autograph right there. Check that out. So that Benintendi green is a $1,500 card. Thank you. I mean, you're welcome. You are welcome. You got it, Stephen P. Listen, if I could fill the optic, come on now. Jesus is going to be here for like 2 seconds and that optic is going to fill. This is here. We got another Detroit Tiger auto this time. Cam Gibson autograph for the Detroit Tigers. There you go. Stephen P., you should have never left the room, man. You could have seen all this nastiness live. But then again, you can also go on the YouTube stream, and I believe you can go back in time like 4 hours or so in the stream. So you can see all the goodness. This case, man. You know when you have like no words, you're speechless? This case has me speechless. Anthony Hermelin, number to 150 for the Astros. Paper, black refractors. I feel you, Stephen P. I hear you. I'm just messing with you. Like, y'all mess with me, I gotta mess with y'all. I would love for you to watch my hands and fingers all day, Stephen P. I'll take pictures of them, you know, and send them to you too and everything. That way you can dream of Uncle Jesse and have good dreams. We have a Roman Quinn to $4.99 for the Phillies. You know what? I'm going to call it. An Ian Happ is going to come out of here. A black refractor Ian Happ is going to come out. I just get a feeling. I'm feeling a tingling sensation. That could be something else. I don't know. Got a little green action right here. Julio Urias, number to 99 for the Dodgers. Dodgers getting a little color right there. Black refractors, a chrome, the paper, and then the chrome black refractors. Paper to paper. Gonna go there. These are the chrome. A black wave of Alex Robinson for the Twins, but nobody cares about that, so let's keep it moving. Paper, cream. Paper, black refractors. No, Stephen P, I haven't done the 10K promo break for this. I haven't done the 10K promo giveaway in this break yet. The Jesus will be doing that, as was requested. Refractors here. Last pack out of this box. We got two more to go. The paper. Bowman. What? The paper, and then boom. Alright. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, let's put some of this stuff away here. Big Papa. Oh man, you guys are a hoot. Let me throw this one here. All right. Been putting in that work, Kegel, man. I've been putting in that work, man. You need to see, you need to go back in time and look at all the nastiness that's come out of this case, my dude, of the 2015 Bowman draft. Just absolutely crazy. Hit a Benintendi green, auto to 99. A Dansby Swanson as well. Just too much. I can't process right now. I'd rather let McBapa let you know. I try, man. I try. Well, it might be the second to last, or it might just be the very beginning. If we get more cases like this, man, I mean, gosh. Gosh. Boom, that's gonna go here. Well, we do have one more case in this, so I'm not saying that it's going to be as loaded as this one's been so far, but it might be, dare I say, even more loaded. Who knows?
You look like you want
who knows? And,
this nice, sweet tree.
Boom.
I think you're on the show, right? And I think it needs,
Stephen P. You know, I might just... We could probably give him away. We could probably give him away. Who knows? We'll figure it out.
Thank you, sir.
These are blacks. That's paper. Boom.
Uncle Jesse, how does it feel? Oh, absolutely monster paper.
It feels absolutely wonderful.
Does it feel as though you have entered a CP?
A minor CP, yes.
A minor
just,
CP?
Just a tip, just a tip.
Desmond Lindsay gold. What? Aw, spoiler!
There it is. A Desmond Lindsay. Number to 50, baby. Dude, look at all the autos that came out of that thing so far. Jesus. Crazy.
Kyle Tucker refractor as well?
Boom. This is chrome paper. And these are blacks.
Wow.
Paper, chromes, black refractors, and there we go. I'm in the zone right now. I'm in the zone. A Scott Kingery, number to 150 for the Phillies. Black refractors here. This is a chrome. This is paper. Black refractors. There you go, Stephen P. Just need a super to complete the rainbow break and a red. It might just happen. It might just happen. Oh boy. A DJ Peterson for the Mariners, number 2499. Boom, boom. A few packs to go here. We got another auto here for the Pirates. Yet again, Kevin Newman. Kevin Newman with an auto there for the Pirates. Yet again, baby. Very nice. Boom. Chrome. The paper. The black. Here comes more paper. Nice. Orioles. They want to get an at-bat right here, and they will get an auto DJ Stewart autograph for the Orioles, baby. Orioles getting in on the action. Very nice. These are the black refractors, paper base, and these are blacks. Before I continue, though, this paper base is stacking up very nasty. Sounds good, Stephen P. I appreciate you coming by, hanging out, my dude. Good luck on that project, my man. I hope you get an A+ or whatever. All right. So much paper base, man. All righty. So these are papers. These are Chrome. I'm sorry. These are going to go here. A Derek Hill for the Tigers, number to 150. That's going to go there. A Black Refractor. Chrome. Paper. And then some more Black Refractors. Man. So this is going to be Chromes, Black Refractors, another Chrome, the paper, and the Black Refractors. Yes, E. Cabral, I learned my lesson. Just like the Indians are in the auto game now. Juan Hillman getting an auto here for the Indians, baby. Very nice. Well, McBapa, I mean, aren't you guys happy that I'm doing it right now? Then again, it doesn't matter. Who would have done this case? A monkey could have opened this thing and it would have been disgusting. The final box here. I got this, Cabral. Put me in the game, coach. Put me in the motherfucking game, coach. All right, let's continue here. The grades came back A plus, baby, 10 of 10. These are here. Oh, snaps, a Yankee getting yet another Black Refractor auto. Kyle Holder. Very nice. Yankees getting yet another auto. Man, greedy. Black Refractors here. Chrome. Paper. Black. I can go all nine innings, baby. All nine innings. Straight heat, baby. Straight heat. It is the last box here, so if you haven't hit, go ahead and put it out there in the world. I got a Shmoo one. I'll check it out when I'm done with this break, my man. So it's gonna be here, boom. Black Refractors, a Chrome, the paper, and then more Black Refractors. Give me a second. Let me finish this break, Shmoo one, and I'll go ahead and hit you up. A super fractor or bust, he says. Oh man, putting the pressure on me. Let's see if I can come out like a diamond for y'all. All right, Shmoo one, sounds good. Few packs left here. Case, yeah, the case has been okay, McBapa. You know, no super fractor. It's been a case. For the Rockies, Tyler Nevin, autographed for the Rockies. Very nice. Very, very nice. Rocky's getting an auto there. Spreading the love around. The Rocky that that everybody wants, though, is that Brandon. Let's see if he make an appearance here. Paper. Here we have Chromes. Preston Morrison, number 1/99 for the Cubbies. It is a Brendan Rodgers black refractor, but it's not autoed. Let's see if we can get him. We got a few more packs here. Let's see if we can spread some love around to everyone. That's the paper. Here is Chrome for the Rockies. Peter Lambert, number 250. Look at that purple. Purple on purple. So nice. This is paper, and here are the black refractors. Paper, some inserts, black refractors. Why'd you do that? We got three more packs to go. Two more after this one. Oh boy, it is the home stretch. Here we go. An Ian Happ, but that's a refractor. A Josh Bell green for the Pirates. That's number 299. The paper. Two more packs to go here. Almost done, y'all. What? My computer went dark for a second there. Since it's been a while since I touched the mouse there. It's not autoed. Oh man. So it's down to the final pack here. Down to the final pack. Good luck all. Of course, BB. Of course, Big Fortuna. That's what I do, baby. Always do an auto recap at the end of the break, man. That's what we do. Alright. So, these are Chromes. Our final auto belongs to Drew Finley of the Yankees. Man, Yankees autos out the yin-yang in this thing. There you go. What else we got for him? We got some black refractors, the variation, the paper base, and the other black refractors. Now, it is time for your recap, kiddies. It is time for the auto recap here. Now, let me save, let me just move some of these cards here to the side so you guys can see what's going on up in here. All right, now the recap is as such. Now he's gonna go to the Cardinals. Nick Plummer, that's going to the Cardinals. Check this out, y'all. The autos. Now, you know what? I'm going to go for it. Check this out. Check it out. Chris Betts, baby. For the Rays, number 250. It was done with love, Cabral. It was done with love. James Caprellian. Caprellian? Whatever. For the Yankees. Nolan Watson. For the Royals. Brett Lillick Marlins. Kyle Holder, purple, Yankees. James Caprellian, Yankees, purple. Kevin Newman, black. Drew Finley for the Yankees. Tyler Nevin for the Rockies. Kyle Holder, black for the Yankees. Juan Hillman for the Indians. DJ Stewart, Orioles. Kevin Newman, Pirates. Cam Gibson, Tigers. Nick Nader, Mariners. I know, right, McBoppa? Donnie Dewars, black, Cubs. Richie Martin, A's. Kyle Tucker, Astros. Nick Plummer, Cardinals. Kyle Holder, green, for the Yankees. Dylan Tate, Rangers. And, oh, we're not done. The instant top loads. Check it out. We hit a Dansby Swanson base auto for the Diamondbacks. A Kristen Stewart black refractor for the Tigers. A Andrew Benintendi green for the Red Sox. And a Dansby Swanson black for the Diamondbacks. And that was the break. And that was the break. Thank you all. Thank you all. Well, I'm going to do it anyway. Where is the Newman? I had it here somewhere. That's not it. Here we go. I got you. I'll take care of you. I'll take care of you. He did make me. He did make me. But that's fine. So, guys, that was the break. Thank you all. We will get this out to you ASAP, baby. Let me. All right, guys. So, that was the break.